In this video, I will show you how to use 2 plus animations in the CapCut. So the process is pretty simple. So first of all, open your CapCut and you will see screen like this. Now you have to click on the new project and select some video from here and click on the add. So you have to first of all click on the edit from the bottom and you will see a clip is selected. Now you have to split this clip in two parts. Once you will do it, now select first part and click on the animation from the bottom and now click on the in option, and from here you can select any of the animation and click on the tick button. After that, the click on the second part and click on the animation and click on the out. Once you will do it, now two animation is applied on this clip. Now export this. Once you will export it, now let's suppose you want to give the effect on both of the clips, you can use two animation at the same time by following this procedure. First of all, apply these animations and export your video. Once you will export it, now go back and click on the new project and open the recently saved video and click on the add. Now click on the clip and go to the animation again. This time you have to click on the combo and apply any of the animation and click. Once you will do it, now you can add 2 plus animation in the CapCut like this. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.